Hello friends, welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'll be showing you unique salad of garbanzo beans, that is chickpeas and beetroot. The thing about this salad is that you can make this salad in advance as we are making dressing with pickled ingredients. So quickly see the ingredients. Soak chickpeas or garbanzo beans about 1 bowl, 1 small beetroot boiled and 1 chili, 1 tablespoon of mustard powder, 1/2 tablespoon of roasted fennel seed or soft powder, black pepper powder about 2 teaspoons, lemon juice 1 tablespoon, olive oil 1/2 tablespoon, salt to taste, pinch of sugar. Let's start making salad now. These chickpeas were soaked overnight and in the morning I have boiled them with little bit of salt in it. Even this beetroot I have boiled with little bit of salt sprinkled over it. And then I have peeled the skin. Now first we need to make a dressing. For that we need to slit this chili. Put this chili in a bowl. Now add in other spices. Mustard seed powder, fennel seed powder, black pepper powder, salt and pinch of sugar, oil and lemon juice, and give it a nice mix. Now this dressing is ready. Now need to cut this beetroot. Cut them into sizes as chickpea size. Now transfer this beetroot to the bowl. Add in these chickpeas. If there is excess water in chickpeas, you should remove it first. Give it a mix. This is going to color everything red. And now add in dressing. Toss the salad properly. Color looks so tempting. This beetroot and garbanzo bean salad is ready now. Keep this salad in refrigerator for about 10 to 15 minutes and just serve it chilled. Beetroot has a strong taste, but its health benefits are more. It's very important in all blood related problems. And if you serve it in this manner, I'm sure everybody will eat it and love it. Thanks for watching this video. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.